Good morning, Eagles. Today is Wednesday, November 10th.
And this is your Beaufort High Morning News. The Veterans Day Assembly will be held today beginning at 9 a.m. A Zoom link will be provided for the classes not attending the program. First block will be extended. See the email from Ms. Summers from Thursday for the schedule for the day.
Teachers, last call to nominate a student for the Character Education Student of the Month Award. This month's words are respect and gratitude. Respect is showing high regard for an authority, other people, self, and country, or treating others as you would want to be treated. Gratitude is showing that you're thankful for what others have done for you.
There will be no after-school tutoring or seat time on Thursday due to Veterans Day.
Makeup Picture Day for all underclassmen will be Monday, November 15th from 9 to 3 in the PAC lobby. All faculty and staff should also come down for pictures anytime between 9 and 3.
The cheerleaders are having a spirit night at Brody's tonight from 5 to 10 p.m. Come support your cheerleaders either by dining in or picking up takeout. Every order results in a percentage back to the cheerleading squad.
The Junior Class Council is holding a Thanksgiving food drive competition. Students are asked to bring in any canned or boxed food items. All items must be turned into the designated class bucket at the entrance of the school and must be turned in by Wednesday, November 17th. The class that brings in the most amount of food will win a non-uniform day on Friday, November 19th.
Fellowship of Christian Athletes will meet this Friday morning at 8:15 in Ms. Irwin's room, 1124. Hope to see you there.
Yeah.
Varsity football will travel to North Augusta for the second round game in the state playoffs. Kickoff is at 7:30. The boys cross country team, along with Charlize Antia and Yzolt Antia as individuals, will travel to Columbia tomorrow for the 4A state championships. Good luck. That's your sports news. Go Eagles. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for a moment of silence. Thanks for watching.
Have a great day.
Good morning, Eagles. Today is November.
Adults in a
North Augusta. My voice sounded.